nuts.
I like how
I didn't expect to see you today. I didn't expect there to be fucking sunshine and no snow.
Talking to this guy like he's literally just giving you shit.
Yeah, stop talking shit, old man. Hey, welcome back. We gotta beat Torchlight Trouble.
Good luck, Brad.
Okay.
Oh my god, whenever you fucking turn the camera.
This is fucking difficult.
I'm having a seizure of some sort. I'm not getting the letters.
Yeah, just fucking beat the level. Let's be done with this. This is madness.
I'm scared.
Go. Yeah, I don't like this fucking turning shit.
They did it on purpose to fucking...
Wait. Oh, yeah.
I don't know what I was supposed to do right there.
You're supposed to jump over the barrel.
Goddamn barrel! Oh.
Hold up.
Can we just go back at the entrance like we did on that one level?
Maybe.
Dude, you should probably let me do this as Donkey Kong, because those guys fucking kill you.
No.
Actually, you kill us.
Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I'm here for. Fucking shit up. can you go backwards? You can just roll through those guys? Why aren't you fucking special?
This big fat fuck.
Don't do it.
Oh. Big old fat fuck Tom Kench.
You like to live dangerously. Sir, I suspect you... what did he say? I suggest you stay.
Oh, fuck.
23. Bust. Dude, it's awful dangerous of these fucking things to just leave a bunch of burning oil barrels. What even are those enemies?
They're like big ass. Okay, you were just asking what the other enemies are. What the fuck are those?
Some kind of extremely spiked tire.
It's like, guess what, guys? I'm Diddy's bitch.
I'm gonna fuck you up for him. crouch a couple times again. He's like, oh,
nice. I want this, Brad.
I see that. You're really going for it.
I didn't realize how hard this was with all the fucking blinking lights.
Oh, where's the other? Nice.
Yes. Fucking yes.
There's your letter.
How do I get it?
Jump off him. If you can get that high. Yep. Dude. Oh, you're gonna get two. One more banana pile and you got the other.
Nice. Sick. Tight. No!
Dude, that thing ate a lot of fuck. God damn it. What is happening?
Dude, it's like a fucking... It's like when, like, you're inside of a dark room and, like, guns start just going off.
Yeah.
The fucking muzzle flashes.
Happens to me all the time.
It's just like that.
Yeah. Dude, having been in that scenario multiple times, I know exactly what you mean.
So cool.
Dude, we can save the game. From that monkey harlot.
From that monkey harlot. Wait, check this shit out.
Boys.
No, I don't like girls! I only like men, right, Diddy? Diddy's like, please, just leave me alone.
It's like Kiff. He's like, no. Why do I have to follow him?
Where should I put the jerkins?
Squirrel on some homeless guy with dry elbows. So good, dude.
That's a great quote.
Yeah. fucking worst companion.
Feeling a bit froggy.
Yeah. I think I might croak. Although I'm pretty sure that frog can kill those bees.
Yeah. That's one thing that's kind of good about that frog.
Fuck this barrel!
Go, Brad, go.
God damn it, I hit the side of it.
You hesitated, Brad.
I did. Well, if I didn't, I was just gonna straight up land on the bee, so. It was the bee or the pit? I chose the pit.
I chose the latter of the two. You know, the pit.
I just realized that we were just on a palette swap version of that fucking Ewok village.
Goddamn Ewok village. I'm not going down for that.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna fucking hop my way to victory.
Do it. Fucking frog it up.
Apparently, fucking frogs are the bane of these stupid bees.
Yeah, man. Oof. That guy was fucking jumping like crazy.
Whee!
Like, we're back up above like 6 lives, and you're like, yeah, fuck it. Nothing can kill us now.
We don't need those letters now.
Yeah, last level, you're like, fuck, I want all the letters.
Oh, shit. It's slippery.
Rubber, no!
Like the movie.
Yeah.
Dude, I bet I can just fucking...
I was thinking the same thing.
Safe.
What are you doing?
I didn't want to lose my fucking frog. Oh, dude, I think that...
You hit the hidden barrel.
Oh, what do we have? Alright, well, I guess we're getting rhinos.
Cool. I like rhinos.
Sick. Nice.
Yes. We need... Wait, one more.
Yeah, yeah, fucking cool. Alright, I'm the best.
Woo. Donkey Kong has some huge tits.
Ooh. Donkey Kong's got big tits.
Same, man.
Ooh, banana. Dude, guess where we're at? We're at the stupid fuck bad guy that's the brother of the first boss that we played.
Natty's brother?
Yeah, it's his big ass fucking red cousin or whatever.
What's his name?
I think it's like Naughty 2.0 or something.
So it'd be funny if like, that was actually the name.
No, dude, check this out.
Or his name's like Naughty again.
She's like, hey, you guys want a good time? Let's go, Diddy. But I want a good time. Diddy, no!
Okay.
Really, Naughty Rampage. Come on, Diddy, let's be naughty together.
He's like fucking dragging him out by his tail.
Holy shit.
Oh.
He does like a super jump. Oh, shit.
Dude, this looks slightly tougher than the first one.
He's looking like frog leaps.
I like how he tucks his arms back to get optimal aerodynamics on his jumps.
He fucking dunks him. DK's like, alright, man.
Yeah, this is where I saw levels at. It showed this screen, and then it jumped to the backside of the...
Did it?
And then it jumped to the backside of the glacier.
Are you sure?
Yeah, so we can just run through all these?
Yeah. Not all of them.
Oh, we're on that one, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, is this the world map?
Yeah. Okay. Where'd you think we were?
I don't know.
That's what I was asking. I was like, dude...
I'm tracking now. I get it now.
Dude, this...
Oh, whoa, this just got futuristic.
Whee! Bye. Surprise!
Oh, nice TNT. Man, you just know all the secrets. Oh, well.
I want that. No.
Well, you done goofed.
Did you like their jumps, how they do like a like forward jump and then they stop just slightly before they do? Dude, the game's like turning back into like momentum based like the first few levels.
Yeah, I like momentum.
I just feel like nothing can stop me now.
Except for those guys.
Dude, they fucked me up in like the first few levels.
I also like your disregard for. It's like every other level you're like, all right, let's try and collect shit.
What are you trying to say, Brad? Suck barrel! And I think that I was bullshit when I told you earlier about that guy.
Yeah, it is. He seems to be in a lot of levels. Can you take his barrel, pal? Okay. What the fuck?
Oh.
We have to wait for the flame to go out.
Oh, this fucker. Suck barrel, faggot.
A bunch of those guys. Go, go, go.
Oof. Hot feet.
It's all up to this guy.
It's all up to the Diddy Meister. It's all up to P. Diddy. Shit. Brad, watch out, it's an orangutan. He's stronger than you in the food chain.
Fuck! What the hell?
What kind of shit is that?
I don't know.
It was just like... like, on, off, on, off.
On, double on.
Double on, tender. Then, there was DK.
Holy shit, dude. Look at a super roll.
Ah!
He's like, I can't stop!
Someone fat get in my way! I think these things work as, like, right as they go down.
Oh, you have to, yeah, they just can't hurt you?
Yeah. Like...
maybe.
Oh, I rolled into it.
Alright, thought... well, thanks for leaving me with this part again. Get how you're supposed to do that. That's pretty interesting.
Brad, you just don't know how to jump over fire barrels very well. I've learned this from playing Ninja Gaiden. They have a lot of those in that game.
No, they don't. Or do they? The oil barrel just wants to wave at you. It's like, hey, DK.
Yo, DK.
You said you were gonna bring me a BK stacker. You never did. What's up?
BK stacker. The DK stacker.
Dude, stackers are the shit, man.
They are pretty fucking good.
I don't think I've eaten Burger King in like a year or two now.
It's been a while. Since I've had a DK double stack. It's been a while. So like wait, what the fuck? Oh, I see, so it's a fucking momentum killer is what it is.
I like how that other one didn't even bother growing flame. See? What the fuck?
No, look, it goes one, two, and then it stays.
And
it goes in. It, like I said, it's a momentum killer. Like it.
All right. Cool. Next time on Game Break, we'll continue onward.
I'm beating you, Brad.
By like double the levels.
I don't even think there's that much more levels left.
Jesus Christ, really? What's the level count in this game?
There's this world, the next world, and then the end of the game.